carefully fit the Baskerville Classic muzzle, place the muzzle over your dog's nose and tighten the strap around the back of the dog's ears. It's very important to choose the correct size when fitting your dog with a muzzle. You should ensure that the muzzle doesn't touch the end of the dog's nose here and it's wide enough so that it doesn't interfere with the dog's lips. Also, it should be deep enough so that the dog can open its mouth to be able to pant correctly.